almost been 1 year since I've been making these videos. Every single week since this January, I've put out a video. I remember when I first started this YouTube page, I was like, huh, that'd be kind of cool if I could do a video every single week. But I didn't really expect to hit that. But yeah, I think after a few months of putting them out, I just said to myself, you know what, I'm just gonna fucking commit and do it every single week. And some of them I put a lot more effort into. The other ones I kind of filmed, edited a little bit, posted, and I've had videos that I've kind of sat around thinking like, what am I gonna do with this, you know, for a month? It's been a good time. You know, I got to document my entire year of my life, so it's kind of cool. I'll sometimes look back at the first couple videos that I posted. God, I remember all the shit I was going through then, all the struggles I had then, and all my worries that I had then, and those are long gone. And I'm not saying I don't have new worries now, but it's cool to look back and be like, oh, okay, I got through that hard. Yeah, fucking, you get through it. It took me a while to post my first video because me and my friend Tony recorded what was supposed to be my very first video, edited the whole video, and it was like 20 minutes long. It's like, I'm not trying to post a 20 minute long video. I sounded stupid, I was drunk. And right now I have a Keurig in my apartment right now, and I've figured out a way to go on YouTube and make top ramen out of my Keurig. And keep in mind that Keurig is meant for coffee, and I have totally tried to figure out how to make top ramen out of the Keurig, and that is not the way a Keurig works. Glad that you guys got a feel for my first guest here.
Number one,
Tony Herrera. But anyway, for the people that have been watching me throughout this year, fucking thank you. You know, it's the only thing I wanted, so.
Now.